end the game. Magnus will not continue after that.
Magnus down in the clock as well, but it doesn't matter. And the historic moment, he stopped the clock. 18-year-old grandmaster Andrei Yesipenko just beat the world champion in a classical game. What a game, impressive game, wow.
And look at him, that he is exhausted from the fight that he just brought to the world champion. He is not